said nope right away.
Yeah.
She said nope round right one. Away.
Round one.
I like you, Marty.
Buy yourself a little kitty cat.
Oh,
I already did that one right. I gotta write down which ones I did already.
You haven't done squirrel wing. Go.
Catch yourself a little squirrel, little squirrel, little squirrel. Catch yourself a little squirrel, little squirrel, little squirrel. Buy the little squirrel some nuts, little nuts, little nuts. Then
little nuts.
he had me, but he lost me. Almost there.
Mommy. Well. You know what? Maybe you'll get a contract one day. Maybe not. We'll find out. Any producers listening? Holla at DJ IROC. You can get him maybe he can make some aluminum records.
Wow. He said aluminum records.
Not platinum, but aluminum.
And a vocal coach.
And a vocal coach.
Or, yeah.
Oh, you know what? Actually, vocally, he sings good. He's got the voice of Fergie and Jesus.
Mm.
But his rapping skills...
Yeah.
It's like Jay Fish. You know who Jay Fish is?
I know J-Lo, and he looks up to her, so I don't
know. Oh, no. Look up Jay Fish.
She's not the one.
If you look up Jay Fish, that's DJ IROC in a nutshell right there.
Man,
he's got so many skills to pay so many bills. Good morning. Morning, Miss Mighty.
Morning.
How are you?
I am well.
It's good to have you today.
Thank you for having me. Me peiné todo.
Dame bye. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
How are you feeling today?
Like doo-doo.
Really?
I don't know if it's the allergies. I don't know, dude.
Nah, you're good, bro. It's all in your head. It's mental. Huh?
Okay.
Got it. You're feeling 100%.
Got it.
There you go.
Yes,
let's go, Rocky. All right, let's kick it off with our beautiful sponsors. When it comes to air quality in your home or business, it is so important that you call Aircooled. Why? Well, poor indoor quality may cause some symptoms such as headaches, eye irritation, fatigue, dry throat, sinus congestion, dizziness, and nausea. That's just to mention some. I'm going to tell you, this is when you need to pick up the phone and call Mark Rucker, 512-644-0958. Aircoot offers all your HVAC needs, maintenance, tune-ups, troubleshooting, even replacements, okay? Local business owned, over 25 years of HVAC experience. Call to set up your appointment so they can go visit you today, 512-644-0958. That's Aircoot Mikhail C, okay? Mark Rucker. Mama Mo's Family Treasure is family owned, and I gotta tell you, local business as well. Their barbecue sauce, I just got chills when I said that. Seriously, it just, when I say Mama Mo's right away, I get excited. With so many sauces in the game, recognize the real deal, ladies and gentlemen, made with the freshest ingredients, enhancing your flavor to your meat, veggies, or even your chicken nuggets. Yeah, I said it, chicken nuggets. Little kid in the drive-thru, they asked him if he wanted sauce. She's like, no, I got my Mama Mo's. Thank you. That was real. That was a real deal. That was a real post. So let me tell you something. Online orders at www.mama-mos.com. April 1st, they resume, okay? They resume April 1st. They're stocking up. They were sold out online. But the online orders resume April the 1st. Now, if you want to purchase in-store, stop by Seabox Beef and Market, 8948. Highway 87, that's in San Antonio, or K&K Antiques and Candy at 527 East Davis in Luling, Texas. Best prepare for the first annual Mama Mo's Best of Texas Barbecue Cook-Off. That's going to happen Saturday, May the 4th. All details at www.mama-mos.com. Okay? Excuse me? Today, National Epilepsy Awareness Day. Let me know somebody with epilepsy. They're suffering from this. You know, send them a quick text or a call and check on them, you know?
Right.
Maybe you want to get tested. I mean, I'm just saying. Nougat Day. Also, Spinach Day. You like spinach?
I do.
IROC, you like spinach?
Yes, I do.
Nice. So, just like plain spinach, do you put like onions, bacon, a tomato?
Just regular.
Regular?
Same. Yeah, my salad.
Let me tell you. My mom, she makes the spinach, right? So she gets the spinach. She puts ground meat in it with onion, tomato, and garlic. Wow. This is wow. Even like you could chop it up with little pieces of like tenderloin. Yeah. Chop up the spinach. Real good.
I've actually done that with onion and bacon.
Mmm. Yeah. Highly recommend it. National Spinach Day, so get your spinach on Popeye. You remember Popeye?
Yes.
American Diabetes Association Alert Day. These are just national days today. Okay? You want to do some shout-outs? You got shout-outs on YouTube?
Yeah, sure do. Let me see. Jose Galvan says, good morning, good morning. Primo Dora Cantu says, hey, family. Jen Reboyoso checking in. Good morning, good morning. Roberta says, good morning. Clyde McLean says, good morning. Mr. Jerry Alvarado, Houston, Texas, in the building, says, good morning. Robert C. says, good morning, Taco Fam. Happy Tuesday. Vicky DeLeon says, good morning, my Taco Radio Fam. Miss Grace DeLeon says, good morning, good morning. El Handsome Josh, good morning, what up? El Gabe R. says, good morning, familia. Diane Diaz says, good morning, good morning. Rosalie Leos, buenos dias, a Taco Radio Fam. It's Taco Tuesday. Yes, ma'am, it is. Vicky DeLeon says, kitty, doggy, rabbit, and now squirrels. Laughing out loud. Quince Team says, good morning, good morning. Primo Jose, San Francisco, California, says, the building, says, good morning, buenos dias. El Texas Luno says, good morning. Roger Romero says, good morning, Taco Fam. Texas Luno says, first time here. Welcome, 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 Texas Luno. Rosalie Leo says, also welcome, Texas Luno. Alejandra Lemán says, first time here. Welcome, Alejandra.
Hey.
Yeah, we got some birthday shout-outs for them.
Rosalie Leo says, you're welcome. Rosalie Leo says, welcome. El Michael Garcia says, what's up, my brother? Taco Tuesday says, get it, what up? Vicky says, I like my spinach and eggs and ham. Okay.
Oh, spinach and egg?
Yeah.
Like mixed up?
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't know. I got to try it. It doesn't, to me, it just, I don't know if I do that way.
It's good.
You tried it like that?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
I've done nopales, but not spinach.
Nopales.
Yeah. Like an omelet. I was thinking about it. I thought I was like, hold on a second. It didn't sound good.
Jay Dominguez says, yo, good morning, San Anto. Shout out to Alejandra. Texas Luna says, shout out to Alejandra Alemán. We went to school together.
Yes. That's all the shout outs there?
Yeah.
All right, let's go ahead and kick it off. Our celebrity birthdays and listener birthdays. Thank you guys for tuning in, all the newbies. If it's your first time, welcome. We're on Monday through Friday, 9 to 11. And, of course, on social media, we got, of course, Facebook, Twitch, YouTube. We even got tacoradiomedia.com. About 4 or 5 different ways to listen to us. So appreciate you. Make sure you tell your family, your friends, your family, everybody. Tune in, because let me tell you, about 9:20-ish, we're going to get into a mix show. DJ I-Rock is going to prepare you for Hump Day Wednesday. Of course, it's going to be a ladies' mix, right?
All right.
Working Women's Wednesday mix tomorrow.
Chale.
So excited. What? No? Ladies, you're cut off. DJ I-Rock just cut you off. You heard him say chale, so you're good.
Yes,
yes. Hey, real quick, let me tell you about the vanity game. For the biggest and the best selection in vanities, it's Magic Mirror Vanities in the south side of San Antonio, 3205 Pleasanton Road. Glamorous selection of vanities, mirrors, drawers, seats, and tables. Easy financing, no credit needed, no interest for 90 days, the same as cash. Open Tuesday to Saturday, 12 to 6, 12 to 3 on Sunday. Prepare for the huge Mother's Day giveaway, baby! Details coming soon. How about a free vanity? FR to the double E, free 50 with a coupon. Oh, baby. Huh? So excited. Call Jalapeno Joe and set up an appointment. You want to stop by? You can stop by, but 210-685-4134. That's his number. And go see Jalapeno Joe and Magic Mirror Vanities, okay? Let's kick off these celebrity birthdays with Diana Ross celebrating today. Legend. Legend in the game, 79 years old. Steven Tyler, another legend.
Wow.
Steven Tyler turning 75. El Kenny Chesney turning 55. I-Rock, your boy. Nancy Pelosi.
Charlie.
She's turning 83. He says Charlie. Jay Sean turning 42. And Martin Short.
Wow.
My little buttercup. Yes, he's turning 73. Martin Short. I love that guy, man. I remember him from, what's that one where the three, they're mariachis?
Three Amigos.
Three Amigos. Yeah. I love that movie, man. I can watch that over and over and over again. All right, let's go ahead and kick off the amazing listener birthdays right now. Going out to Jose Galvan, G-Body. Happy birthday.
Whoa.
Roberta Piedra Garza, also Stella Fernandez Moreno, Veronica Cepeda, Alejandra Alemán, Alejandra!
Yeah.
Yolanda Mendoza, Jeanette Dominguez, Phyllis Barba, George Anguiano, and Ruby Flores. Happy birthday from Taco Radio, all the Taco Radio family. Thank you for being a new part of our family. You know, you gotta join us Monday through Friday. I know sometimes we get busy, sometimes we get lost in our things that we got to do. And we notice some people, when they're here and they're not here, they're like, yo, you didn't see so-and-so. You didn't see so-and-so. Yeah.
Right.
But then they come back and say, yo, I was busy or I was doing. We understand. You know what I mean? Got a lot of stuff going on in your life. But here's the great thing. You can catch the replay if you miss it.
Or.
You're welcome.
Or go to tacoradiomedia.com.
Yeah, but I'm saying the old show.
Oh, the old show, yeah.
Yeah.
My bad.
Yeah, we're live on TacoRadioMedia.com 24/7.
Yeah, so like and comparten. Ala, we do it bilingual. Compartan, comparten. Chair.
So we got a mix show coming up. Let us know what you want to hear. 210-774-0878. Bunch of stuff to talk about. And, so let me ask your opinion, both of you guys.
Yes.
I-Rock, Mari.
Mm-hmm.
So in your opinion, what age is too old to have a kid? Somebody hit me up. They're like, yo, I'm thinking about having a kid.
At what age is too old?
Yes, and she's 47.
Oh, yeah, that's a little old.
Is it? Is it, though?
I would say 40s is okay. Anything after that?
But 41?
I thought it was dangerous, like after...
It is, but some are very healthy females, so she's still wanting to have a baby, so obviously she knows her health.
Yeah.
Is she dating a young guy or what?
You know what? Typically, yeah.
What happens?
That's what happens.
Well, look at... I mean, there's been, like, women that's had kids at 70.
I know.
Yeah, at 70 they had kids. Look at... Men can make kids all the way till they're 100. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
That's not it. That's not the issue. But yeah, a woman is more in danger, I think, after 50. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Her body, you know,
typically
she can...
after 40.
Oh, after 40?
It's really hard for someone of that age to have a child, only because the percentages are very low. It's maybe like 10% if they do have a child.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. See? That's why we have Mari.
Mm-hmm.
I was saying 50, but she's a woman and she knows. She researches this. She said 40, so
I think it's 50. Honestly, me, because I am 42, and I'm like, maybe I'll have my last one. Maybe. But then I think about all the health issues, too, because I had struggled prior, and I'm just like, is it worth it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a risk.
But, like, another word. It definitely a risk.
Shout out to Michelle, Crazy Kid MTZ, also The Realist Gordy. Thank you so much for tuning in. Flowers... Kelly says 50s. After 50? Yeah. What are they saying on the chat?
Nothing yet.
Yeah.
Diane Diaz says late 40s.
Yeah.
Look at John Paul Dominguez says 80.
I mean, I would just have to say, like, after 50s, you have to think about, like, your own health-wise after you have the baby. Are you going to be able to keep up?
Right. Exactly. Marisa Antu says 50. Russ Newpan says, never too old. Look at Abraham. Okay, I think he's quoting the Bible there, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Joanne Pacheco says, past 35. D. Cassiano says, 50s. Rosie says, 50s. The last one at 43. Eno says, 45. Julio Constancia says, 90. Oh, okay, man. Brianna Lopez says, late 40s. Sabrina says, never too old. Star Cantoon says 35. Dion says mid-40s. Vicky says, I never got a chance to have any children, but I'm thinking 50 years. Michelle says 45. What's up, Miss Carney? Cindy says 50s. Vanessa says 45. Sam Garcia says past 40. Roger Romero says past 35. Sil Martinez says, when you're already a grandma and your tia is younger than your niece, or when your mom and daughter's pregnant at the same time.
I've seen that before.
They're definitely from here.
Many times, most definitely. Brenda Olivares says 35. Monica Pelayo says, I don't know, but by the time I have one, my homies' kids are going to be buying me liquor. That's funny, Miss Pelayo. Gib Lopez says, depends on wife or husband and the age gap. Some girlfriends or wives are usually 8 to 10 years younger. That might make a difference in the outcome. I'm just saying different ways to look at it. All right. Rosie Escobar says 45 and over. Dez says 50. Crystal says 30 and over. Ooh, Dez. Steve Nino says, for a guy, no limit. For a girl, a lot of risk. Late 30s and up. There you go. Thank you, Dr. Steve. Steven Casa says in the 40s. Nancy says 42. Jamin J says Al Pacino, 83.
Hey!
But his wife is, what, 25?
Yeah, she's young. I think she's in her 30s. But yeah, that's funny. I tell you, man, like my mom always told me, el hombre nunca se le seca. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Marie Wilson says 50. Wesley Ryan says mid-40s. Thank you for commenting. Did anybody mention anything?
Yeah, Rosalie Leo says never too old depending on their health. Ms. Grace De Leon says 40. Vicky De Leon says after 45. Mr. Jared Valau says 40s consider high risk pregnancy. That is correct. And that's it.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, I say 40.
You say 40?
Yeah. I think after 45. Yeah.
Well, it's kind of like, well, for me, it was more like I don't want to be taking my little one to school. And is that your grandpa? You know what I mean? Yeah, like,
everybody says, like, think about it. Do you really want to start all over again?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, it happens. I mean, the age difference or the age gap between my youngest and this next one is about 15 years. So.
Well, mine's a big difference. My baby's is going to be 7 next month. And my oldest is 25.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, did you just say next one? You question?
Uh-huh.
You having the next one?
Uh-huh. My wife gave me permission to...
Solo.
We got a big show coming up, ladies and gentlemen. And being brought to you by K&J Insurance Tax Services. Tax preparation at its finest is at K&J Insurance Tax Services. Stop by and see Kathy Ochoa at 3209 Pleasanton Road. She does... auto insurance, homeowners insurance, renters insurance, Mexico auto and home insurance, even general liability, notary public, and so much more. Kathy Ochoa is in high demand. Call her for an amazing quote at 210-977-0236. Let Kathy get your refund, the biggest refund she can get to you, all right? 3209 Pleasanton Road with K&J Insurance Tax Services. And then also being brought to you by El Triple J, huh? El Jesse. Triple J Towing and Recovery. Your tow hookup is Jesse Moreno, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget it. Because why? Because you don't want to leave your car sitting in a neighborhood where you don't want it. You know what I mean? Guarantee you, when you come back, it's going to be on blocks. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep it real. Maybe you just need a, you know, moving from point A to point B, maybe to a different city. Jesse's your man. Contact him, 210-849-7442. He's open 24/7 anytime. And most holidays, he's available. So again, you want to set up your appointment or just tell him, hey, I need a tow, 210-849-7442. That's Triple J Towing and Recovery, your towing hookup. El Shrek. Holla at Jesse. Alrighty. And let me tell you about this concert that's going on, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, wait. Puro Humo Smoke Shop and Firme Copia Tattoo Shop brings back to the Trap Tour, baby. Yes, featuring D-Baby inside Home Plate Sports Bar, March 29th. D-Baby also performing Trap Boy Javi, M3D, Young Taz, and many more. March the 29th, put it in your calendar. Already inside Home Plate Sports Bar. The address is 2533 Bandera Road. For tickets, 210-393-9028. That's 210-393-9028. D-Baby, March 29th, inside Home Plate Sports Bar. Okay. Looks like we're ready. DJ I-Rock, he's got his hand skills. About to serve it up, baby. We're ready or what? Taco Tuesday, terrific Tuesday. What do you think? How do you celebrate your Tuesday?
The gym
Tuesday. See what I'm talking about?
A big Big happy birthday going out to Miss Grace De Leon. She turned 40 years old.
Hey,
happy birthday.
That's a new 20s right there. Happy birthday, Grace. There it is. Hit the button. DJ IROC's in the mix, baby.
DJ IROC dropping beats.
No matter time or place, they don't understand that us kids are going to make some mistakes. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand. I remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my mom, oh, my pop, and my little sister all hopped in the car. We headed downtown to the gallery mall. Started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned to my nose. She said, "What's wrong? This shirt cost $20. I said, "Mom, the shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." The next half hour was the same old thing. My mother buying me clothes from 1963. And then she lost her mind and did the ultimate. I asked her for Adidas and she bought me Zips. I said, "Mom, what are you doing? You ruined my rep."
She said, "You're only 16, you don't have a rep yet." I said, "Mom, let's put these clothes back, please." She said, "No, you go to school to learn, not for a fashion show." I said, "This isn't shining off, come on, Mom, I'm not Bells. I'm not pleased, but back the bell-bottom Brady Bunch trousers. But if you don't want to, I can live with that, but you gotta put back the double-knit reversible slacks." She wasn't in, everything stayed the same. Inevitably, the first day of school came. I thought I could get over, I tried to play safe, but my mom said, "No, no way, uh-uh, forget it." There was nothing I could do. I tried to relax, I got dressed up in those ancient artifacts. And when I walked into school, it was just as I thought. The kids were cracking up, laughing at the clothes my bought. And those who weren't laughing still had a ball, cause they were pointing and whispering as I walked down the hall. I got home and told my mom how my day went. She said, "If they were laughing, you don't need them, cause they're not good friends." Well, the next 6 hours I tried to explain to my mom that I was gonna have to go through stuff 200 more times. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue, parents just don't understand.
Just move your head into the front. And if you can't get a music, say, "Huh? What? As you're doing the dance, it might hurt your back, but just look at the crowd. Say, I meant to do that. It's the bang. We have a new dance inspected. Just go with the flow, cause it's deep in the nation. So go on, everybody, rock with Joski as a teacher's new dance called the Pee-wee. It's funky play, so don't.
Take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhymes with strength and power. So listen to the man of the hour. Flow and go to a slow tempo and you know, sing ho, swing low, then yo, the show will go on as I perform, transforming on stage like a Decepticon. But I'm not animated like a cartoon. I'm for real, shooting lyrics like a harpoon across the crowd, the listeners and spectators. So let's groove with the smooth operator. Just I'm so smooth.
Shout out to Olivia Martinez, Cindy Arbez. Thank you for tuning in. We appreciate you guys. Coming up next hour, don't forget another mix show and then the slow jam of the day. way that's happening right here. Appreciate you guys. And yesterday, I got so many inboxes because of the little S biggie we had for that young lady that was trying to contact her dad. I know you probably didn't catch it yesterday,
no,
but yeah, we'll tell you a little bit about what happened, and it's crazy. Just really hit the heartstrings. Poor chick, but she'll get over it. You shall overcome, young lady. So what is the worst topping to put on a pizza? A lot of people are gonna say pineapple.
I love pineapple.
On your pizza?
Yeah.
Really? I rock pineapple too? Alright, so you listening to the chat. What is the worst topping to put on a pizza? Let us know in the chat. So I personally like pizza as well. But I think some places, some people are putting chorizo, like a chorizo pizza or something like that. Yeah, we'll find out. Live in the mix though, it's the Taco 20 mix. DJ I-Rock, hit it. Let's get it.
Girl, but that's okay. Your painted on jeans make it fresh anyway. You wear my much gold like it ain't no thing. You've got a name chain and a name earring. Your father is a doctor, a lawyer, or a king. Yeah. Take me in your car, let's go for a swing. One day you're gonna be at the top of the world, and I'ma be on your back, fly girl.
A fly girl, 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 a fly girl.
As soon as the mix is over, we'll get into it. And we'll talk about all the stuff that crazy things that people put on their pizza. The reason I brought this up is because yesterday somebody, you know, was posting up their pizza. And I was like, what is that? What is that on your pizza? And I'll let you know what they put. And I was like, perp. Oh, God, that's gross. But, yeah, Marty's going to give you some of the worst things you can put on your pizza. I like pineapple. A lot of people don't.
I do.
Pineapple on your pizza. Is it what? Pineapple on ham, right?
Pineapple on ham.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, let's continue the mix, ladies and gentlemen. It's a DJ I-Rock. Being brought to you by K&J Insurance, Triple J Towing, Fudo Humo, Smoke Shop, Firme Copia Tattoo Shop. Back to the track tour, baby. It's going down March 29th. We live in the mix, though, right now. Get dying.
Yeah. a clock on the swatch. Watch, no time to chill, got it in. Can't be late, hey. The girl is gonna do me. To the jacuzzi. That booty, smack it up, flip it, rub it down. Oh no.
Say, take off your clothes, but leave your shoes on?
Yeah.
So is she a stripper?
Could have been. I don't know. Maybe she had on Skechers.
Oh, okay.
We could grip the floor. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure.
If you're near Cantinas, you can slide all over the place.
That is true. But what if he had carpet?
Then you get carpet burn. Never had it, but I'm just saying. Actually, it does hurt when after you get in the shower, you have carpet burn, and then the water hits. Ay, te quema, wey.
No comment.
Hilarious. You guys are cochinos. Crystal Denise. Thank you for checking in, Crystal Denise. Susan Pope on the check-in. Stella Moreno. What up, Stella? Good morning. Thank you for being a part of the show. Happy birthday. It's your birthday, Stella.
Go, Stella.
I don't know, I think it is your birthday. So happy birthday, Miss Stella.
Happy birthday.
Yes. A lot of people with the toppings, man. What is the worst topping that you could add on a pizza? Yeah. Comments are going crazy. People are like, wow. So yesterday, not to mention, this is the last song, and it's an instant request, okay? 210-774-0878. You can send a text, or you can call us. But, yeah, do what you do.
Yep.
So yesterday somebody was posting up the pizza, and I looked and I said, what is that on your pizza? They put sardine as a topping on their pizza. And don't get me wrong, I love sardines, but not on a pizza. Not on a pizza. I'm like, well, that's how I get my protein. I was like, you eat it by itself. Your protein is by itself. Why are you eating a pizza? Well, I get the best of both worlds, in other words. And I'm like,
burp. Those are just gross on its own.
What, mm-hmm. Sardines?
Yeah.
You don't like sardines?
Yeah.
Do you like fish at all?
Oysters and octopus. Salmon. About it. But I would never put it on a pizza.
Yeah, no.
Never.
Do you like sushi?
I do.
Nice. IROC doesn't like sushi. Right, IROC?
You like sushi?
What? No.
You don't like sushi, right?
No.
Weird.
He likes different kind of sushi.
No.
All right. Let's enjoy this last song. We'll be back. And we'll get some of your comments on what's the grossest thing they could put on a pizza. Continue the mix, baby. DJ IROC. It's live in the mix. Upcoming sponsors, Air Cool Mechanical Services, Mama Mo's, and Magic Merit Vanity. Hit the button, I rock, I get it. Ah, like, damn it, bro.
Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Point no faking, cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat with a souped up tempo. I'm on a roll, it's time to go solo. Rolling, hit my 5.0, put my rag top down so my hair can blow. The girl is on standby. by, waiting just to say hi.
Did you stop?
No, I just drove, I kept on, pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continued to A1A.
Beachfront Avenue!
Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rockmen lovers, driving Lamborghinis.
Jealous!
Cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gauge and vanilla with the nine.
Ready!
For the chumps on the wall, the chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells falling on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away before the jack is jacked.
Police on the scene,
you know what I mean? They passed me up, could run it all the dope fiends. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Check out the hook while DJ revolves it. Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Oh my bad, I was trying to load up a song. ¿Qué dijo?
She said you're stepping.
Sola.
I said three beers and yeah, I'm hungover.
You were?
No, you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you. That is true. That is true. I ain't gonna lie.
Ay, ay, ay.
That was more like 2.5, but you know.
Coming up this next hour, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Air Cooled Mechanical Services, LLC, Mama Moans, and Magic Mirror Maddies are sponsoring this hour. And then for the mix show, you got K&J, Triple J, and Puro Humo and Firme Compias. Compias are doing the mix show. Okay? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So we mentioned the worst toppings that you could put on your pizza. Now, Mighty researched, you know, through the internet, and these are nationwide results of the worst things that people are putting, or that you could put on your pizza. The worst toppings, Mighty, go ahead and start with number one.
Canned tuna.
You see, that's why yesterday when I saw the sardines, I was like, why did somebody put sardines on their pizza? No, that doesn't go on pizza. Now you're saying tuna is one of the worst ones.
And tuna.
Yeah, no. What is next?
I really have to agree with this list. Kimchi.
Okay, yeah.
Bananas.
Wow.
Barbecue sauce and ketchup.
Okay. That together, that just sounds very, very appetizing. But I could put barbecue sauce on my pizza. Especially if it's Mama Mo's. Ah! See what I did there? Shameless plug. You're welcome.
Next one would be eggs. Anchovies. I'm sad about this one. Pineapple.
Yeah, pineapples I can do.
And pickles.
Yes.
That's gross.
I can do pickles.
I cannot.
But here's the combination. Just pickles on the pizza? No.
Just pickles.
But there's got to be a combination. And this pizza shop, I think I mentioned no names because they haven't paid. but they have a brisket pizza. On this pizza, it's barbecue sauce, brisket, pickles, and then they give you onions on the side to put it on there.
Interesting.
Let me tell you, bomb.com. It is good. But the brisket, you got to get marble cut. I don't like dry brisket, you know? You got to have that little extra fat on there, you know, that little juicy parts.
I don't like the fat. I don't even eat meat. All that just sounds gross.
All right. Are you turning vegetarian on us, Mari?
I am a pescatarian.
What the hell is that?
I only eat... Yeah. No.
Oh.
Dog.
Hilarious.
No. I eat seafood life, I guess.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What's it called again?
Pescatarian.
I've never heard of that. It's weird. Eats,
yeah, like fish, vegetables.
I like that. I like that. But nothing fried?
Nothing fried. Personally, me, I don't eat anything. Any breads, tortillas, pasta, rice.
Nice.
It's hard, but
oh yeah,
you get used to it.
Trust me. I know. I had a tortilla de harina this morning. About to get on my second one. So let me ask you a question, Mari and DJ I-Rock. What is that song that causes you to turn the volume up instantly? Like as soon as you hear it or as soon as you play it, boom, the volume goes all the way to like max. What's that one song that gets Mari going? Like maybe you're at the club and then you just hear, or this one here. Dun, 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 dun. You know what I mean? What is that one song that Mari...
Anything from the 90s, but I would say this is going to be dumb to a lot of people. Christina Aguilera, what is that, Genie song?
Genie in a Bottle?
Yes.
No, DJ I-Rock played that yesterday. You know what? That's crazy you said that. He played it yesterday.
Really?
Yes. He played Genie in a Bottle yesterday.
I just remember going down military with that song and all my friends hanging out thinking we were really cool.
That's hilarious. That's too funny. For me, it would be Siobhan Tell Me. It's a freestyle song. DJ I-Rock, what's that one song that makes you turn up, bro?
Ooh, Pitbull and Christina Aguilera.
Which one?
Okay. That's a hype song right there for me, boy.
Russ Newbank says
100 miles an hour, baby.
Money for nothing and the chicks for free. That's Dire Straits. Edward Rodriguez says do or die, Pope Pimp. Do you want to ride in the backseat of a caddy? Erica Bravo says La Carcacha. That's Selena, right?
Yeah.
Carcacha. Yes. Edward says Biggie Paul, Siobhan, Puro Club. Yes. Yo-yos, damn it, boy. Nancy Cardenas Ambriz says hers would be Pitbull music, anything from Pitbull. Jose Galvan, G-Body says TKA Louder Than Love. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Priscilla Bernard says, husband says Thong Song by Cisco. please see that. Bum, bum. Yes. Ginobili Gao says Porn Star Dancing, My Darkest Days. Oh, I never heard that. You've heard that?
No.
I got to hear that. I got to see. Oh, yes. This is a good one, Vivian. Vivian says Metallica 1. Irene and Bobby Flores says Cameo Candy. That's a good song. It's like candy. You remember that one?
Yep.
Anything from DJ Laz, Diane says.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Vicky says, too many name. I love music. LOL. Laura A. Juarez says, Regulators! Yeah. Mount up. Olivia Martinez says, isn't it always turned up when you're listening to music? LOL. Too many on to decide on this one. Okay, you're right. I don't really turn up all the way because it's too loud, but yeah, when that one song comes out, it's about to turn up. Okay? People are still commenting on the worst things that you could put on your pizza.
Yeah.
Janie says anchovies. Rosalie says black olives. Grace says jalapenos. Diane says anchovies. Roger, anchovies. Vicky says tomatoes, onions, and bell peppers. Oh.
That's a Supreme, no?
Yes. Ooh, I love Supreme. Sardines by Ashley, she says. Anchovies, Marie Williams. Everything but pepperoni, David said. Maribel. Yeah, that's you, Maribel. She says, pizza time. Yes. Richard says, pineapple. Stephanie Marie says, pineapple. Olivia Martinez says, anchovies, pineapple, barbecue, chicken. Yuck. Mm-hmm. Yuck. Vicky says, any type of fish. And then Diane, mushrooms. Oh, I love mushrooms. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Ranch is gross.
Ranch? Like, are you serious? No.
I don't know.
With your ranch?
Can't.
No?
But I used to eat it. I can't.
That's good.
No.
Right? But you haven't lived until you had ranch on your rice.
What?
Mexican rice with ranch.
Ooh, I heard about that one on Saturday.
Remember? I told you. Hey, you got to try
that's
it.
That's gross. That's like putting ketchup on your eggs.
Oh, that's even
good.
Yes. I love ketchup on, especially your tamales.
I don't know about that.
Look, I'm going to tell you, when you get a chance, put a little bit on the side, right? Get a spoon of rice, Mexican rice, and dip it in the ranch. You will start putting it all the time now.
No.
Yeah.
Just eat Doritos with cottage cheese.
Doritos with cottage cheese?
Yes.
I haven't tried that yet. He told me about that.
I've tried it back in the day.
It's a weird combo. I do Doritos with cream cheese.
No, yeah, cottage cheese is better.
I've done that too. No, but I do it with the hot Cheetos.
Ah.
Yeah.
There you go. Those are some of the bad toppings there. A real quick song going out to the homie Rumbero Joe. He's about to turn up with this song. This one's for him, all the way up in the Bay Area. Rumberito, time to turn up, brother. Here's your song. Wrong song.
when he tries.
I'm sorry if your dog's howling at the moon.
Salah.
But let me tell you, there's nothing better than freestyle music. I'm just going to say it. Different, man. You know,
I just to me, like, the 80s and 90s,
yeah,
music, you know, whether it's freestyle or whether it's dance or right, or like all the Joe's Volcano, like with the stuff we play, right?
Yes,
they don't make that no
they
more,
don't,
man.
They don't.
And even though I like some of the music nowadays, right? But it's just nah, it's
different.
Just not the, yeah, it's just not the same.
Yeah, it'll never be the same, bro.
So
again,
me growing up in the 80s, 90s, man, that's fire. These kids don't know what music
no
is.
No idea, bro. Yeah. No idea.
Yeah.
It is
and
what
you
it is.
Have actually understand what they were saying.
Yeah.
At the time.
It was like yesterday. What did my son say? I picked him up from practice and he said something about, I'm going to keep it one buck with you.
One what?
Like $1 or something they're saying right now.
Oh, okay.
You know, practice is a lot. You know, he was basically telling me that practicing in the morning is better than the afternoon, right? Because of the heat and so on and so on.
Yeah.
And I was like, wait a minute, what'd you say, boy? I'm just going to keep it $1 with you. Oh, $1 with you. I said, you're going to keep it $1 with me?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm just like, I'm just saying, like, I'm going to keep it. And I said, well, how come not say, let me keep it real with you? That's what we used to say back in the day. Like,
right.
What's this crap about $1? I'm not about $1. I'm about $100.
Just people are just creating new things, right? That's just it. They have nothing more to go on, you know what I mean?
So, yeah, let me keep it $1 with you. That's crazy.
Yeah,
you.
But like, págame el bill.
So let me give you that person to pay that $1.
let me keep it $1 with you.
Yeah.
Huh? All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, these words.
People still commenting on the toppings. Vicky says black olives or the little fishy.
Sure.
Mama Mo says black olives in Italian salami. Hello. I love Italian salami. Not like that, Cochino. I already know you. See, I knew you were going to say something. You're so gross. All right, let's kick it off with our beautiful sponsors. Top of the hour. Yes. Air-cooled mechanical services when it comes to your air quality in your home or business. It is so important. Poor indoor quality may cause some symptoms such as headaches, eye irritation, fatigue, dry throat, sinus congestion, dizziness, nausea, and so much more. This is where you have to pick up the phone and call Mark Rucker. Let me give you his number. 210-544-0958. I got about 1,000 numbers in my head. But Mark Rucker's, you already know, 512-644-0958. Aircoat offers you all the HVAC needs, maintenance, tune-up, troubleshooting, even replacements. Financing is available. Don't forget your discount, Taco Radio discount. Mention Taco Radio, boom, he's going to give you a discount. Or if you're military, you get a discount. One discount per family, please. You don't get two discounts. Local business owned with over 25 years of HVAC experience. Call to set up your appointment. They can visit you today, 512-644-0958. That's Air Cold Mechanical Services, LLC. Also, Mama Mo's family treasure. I like to call it family treasure. You know, it's a treasure. Family barbecue sauce. Okay? With so many sauces in the game, recognize the real deal when it hits your taste buds. And, oh, let me tell you, yeah, it's going to hit. You're going to be like, ooh, I like it. And the first time I tasted it, that sweet heat mesquite, it just like, highway, it hit me. And then it just like, soothing. It was so good. Yeah, look at Marty. Marty's like, ooh.
I'm enjoying this candy right now. Yep.
And it's made, let me tell you, with the finest ingredients enhancing your flavor, your meat, your veggies, or whatever you put on it, on your chicken nuggets, even on your pizza. I put it on my pizza. Thank you. Online orders at www.mama-mos.com. They resume April the 1st, okay? Online orders resume April 1st, so get ready. Now, if you want to purchase yours in-store, you can stop by C-Box Beef and Market, 8948 U.S. Highway 87 in San Antonio, or you can stop by K&K Antiques and Candy at 527 East Davis in Luling. Right? Plus, prepare for the first annual Mama Mo's Best of Texas Barbecue Cook-Off. So if you know somebody that is all about that meat game, my brisket, my ribs, whatever it is, I'm the best, you know what? Message Mama Mo's, because on May the 4th, that's when it goes down. All the details at www.mama-mo's.com. It's going to be huge. So make sure you ask a friend, tell a friend.
Great idea, being Easter's coming up también.
Ah, yes. Outside. Yeah, you already know. Barbecue time. Yep. Get your Mama Mo's on. Also, being brought to you by Magic Mirror Vanities for the biggest and the best selection in vanities. It's Magic Mirror Vanities in the South Side. Holla at Jalapeno Joe, 3205 Pleasanton Road. Big giveaway coming up.
Yay.
Mother's Day for that special mom, that special sister, special daughter, whoever. There's going to be a registration, and we'll let you know when it's going to go down and how it's going to go down. Anybody that's female can register, okay?
That's nice.
Yes. It's going to be amazing. One of them glamorous selection of vanities, mirrors, drawers, seats, tables. Also, if you want to stop by and buy one, hey, you can then. You know, easy financing, no credit needed, no interest for 90 days, same as cash. Open Tuesday to Saturday, 12 to 6, Sunday, 12 to 3. Yes, Jalapeno Joe running the game. 210-685-4134. Make sure you check out the Facebook and check out all the great videos that he's got up there with Magic Mirror Vanities. 10-11 in the morning. Thank you for tuning in, guys. Of course, inside the Texas Street Custom Studios. We appreciate you guys doing what you do and hanging out with us. I know a lot of you guys are busy. You guys are working right now, and you got us on in the background. You know, that speaks numbers, especially when you share. When you share the link, that right there is like, I really dig that. You know what I mean? I appreciate the love, the support. It's like, wow. But thank you again for the love, the shares, and everything. So, already. DJ I-Rock, what are you going to give for us? What are you going to get this next mix show, bro? What are you going to come with?
I'm going to do a flow.
You're going to do a flow? You're going to flow all
20 minutes. Round two.
Ah, la madre.
Just kidding. What do y'all want to hear? Let us know
in the chat. Let us know. That way DJ I-Rock can get it ready, get it prepared, and then we'll go from there. Okay. So let me tell you a little bit about yesterday. Yes. We got a message from Leslie. Mm-hmm. She inboxed me. It was a Ask Biggie type. It wasn't an email, but she just like real quick. So she was trying to reconnect with her dad. And he's kind of sick. He's in and out too much longer. So she's had his number, but just never, you know, connected with him. But she lost her mom a while back. So he's all that she's got as far as a parent. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So she wanted to reach out. And so she asked us, how do I do it? You know, and people are like, well, just, you know, contact them. Let them know, hey, you know. So she did. His wife answered, right? Mm-hmm. So she goes, yes, this is Leslie. I'm, you know, his daughter, I'm sorry. She's like, he doesn't have a daughter. Exactly, and laughs.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. That was bad.
Leslie, you want me to call?
I know, right? Yeah. Yeah, that was bad. But
I know.
We tried to comfort her, and I did get back with her, and she's like, I'm good. I mean, I just, you know, and I told her a lot of things are better off lost. You know what I mean? Just not found. You know, so.
I mean, if that was me personally, I would have physically went and tried to make contact that way.
Physically, right?
Because, I mean, what the lady was showing was nothing but jealousy.
Yeah. And I told I-Rock, and I was telling the listeners, I'm thinking that she might have had something to do with her not, mm-hmm. with him not being in her life. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So,
that's so sad.
Yeah, very sad, you know? And then she wanted to hear a song, and then it even made it worse for us. It was Lisa all cried out.
Oh, no.
Exactly. And we're all like, busting out. Just tearing up and everything. But yeah, she's got it. Leslie, you got it. Keep your head up, mija.
Yes, everything happens for a reason.
Yes. He's ready. He's ready over there?
I've been ready.
Damn it,
he woke up.
Said all that talking.
He said you were talking.
So let me ask you a question.
Yes.
You're funny, man.
You went blank for a minute.
Would you rather read minds or see the future?
Ooh. Huh?
That's a good one, right? What about you, I-Rock? Would you rather read minds or see the future? What about you in the chat?
See the future.
You rather see the future?
Yes.
Oh no. Yeah, no. I don't know if I want to do that. What about you?
See the future.
You too?
Mm-hmm. Well, have you seen the movie, the new movie, Madam Web?
Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm.
Her power is she could see the future, so she would save lives. And so, yeah, so from people having accidents. So, yeah, I would rather see the future. That way, if I could save a life.
I mean, I kind of already do that because I'm the dreamer.
Yes.
And then things happen in my dreams. So
yeah,
I go and I tell that person, hey, be careful because, you know, I saw you in this situation. And
you know what I mean? You have a
dream scare me. That's crazy.
I'm kind of the same,
Marty. Why scare you?
I don't know. Yeah. I have crazy dreams sometimes. I'm like, whoa.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, some of that too would be like whatever you're watching before you fall asleep.
Or they like crazy dreams? Yeah.
Not like crazy dreams. Like
when you were locked up or what? Don't look at me. Give me some chon chon.
J-Lo wanted me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm reading my noun.
All right, this mix show right now we're about to do is brought to you by K&J Insurance Tax Services, tax preparation at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. K&J, make sure you let Kathy do your taxes, but she's going to fight to give you the biggest refund. 3209 Pleasanton Road, from auto insurance, homeowners insurance, and so much more. Call her to make the appointment, 210-977-0236. Let Kathy get you the biggest refund. 3209 Pleasanton Road in the South Side. Go see K&J Insurance Tax Services. Okay. Also being brought to you by Triple J Torn and Recovery and Puro Humo and Firme Copias. The shop, the big show going down March 29th. I'll give you all the information coming up. But right now, you know what time it is. Hit the button.
DJ I-Rock dropping beats.
Pueda comerte como a ti te gusta, solo te dejas querer, en caliente yo voy por ti. Hija, aquí no muerdo, no se me asuste, no hay más tiempo que perder, solo se vive una vez. Soy la mala influencia y eso te gustó, eres niña mala, se nota mi amor, eres una diabla. Mira cómo baila, del 1 al 10 tú eres un guión. Si te vas conmigo, puro Christian Dior. Vendí Valenciaga, pa' ti me sobra lana. Lo que quieras, mi amor, mi chula princesa. Te bajo la lona y si te dejas, verás que ninguno te va a dar lo que yo te voy a dar. Eso te gustó, eres niña mala, se nota mi amor, eres una diabla. Mira cómo bailas, del 1 al 10 tú eres un guión. Si te vas conmigo, puro Christian Dior. Vendí Valenciaga, pa' ti me sobra lana. Lo que quieras, mi amor, mi chula princesa. Te bajo la lona y si te dejas, verás que ninguno.
Number 210-849-7442. Many, many years of experience. Jesse is the man with a plan. If you need a tow from point A to point B, maybe you got to pick up a ride somewhere and take it to a different city. 210-849-7442. That's Triple J Torn and Recovery. Also being brought to you by Puro Humo Smoke Shop, Firme Copia Tattoo Shop. Back to the Trap Tour, March 29th, inside Home Play Sports Bar. Here's the number we can get tickets at. 210-393-9028. That's 210-393-9028. Going to happen at Home Play Sports Bar, 2533 Bandera Road, March 29th, with T-Baby inside Home Play Sports Bar, baby, and so many more. As DJ I-Rock gets you with that freestyle. You've been wanting it. I know it's not Friday. We're only on Tuesday, but hey, you know around here, Mari, the way we celebrate,
yep.
Friday is every day.
Yeah.
DJ I-Rock, that's his name. He's running the game, baby. Live in the mix. Taco 20, let's go, baby. Uh-oh. Oh, I see you. Shout out to Roger.
Don't you know I'm living with memories? heaven to burn.
Here, keeping us safe from the kukui. Hey, shout out to Rivera Rica and also Teresa Teresa. Thank you for tuning in. We appreciate you guys. And shout out to our beautiful sponsors. Make sure you do business with our air-cooled mechanical services, your HVAC Connect, also Mama Mo's award-winning barbecue sauce, Magic Bear Vanities, K&J Insurance Tax Services, Triple J Tonium Recovery, Puro Humo Soap Shop, and Firme Copias Tattoo Shop. Going down March 29th, back to the Trap Tour Sunday. The sponsor as well. Shout out to Legends Burgers in the building as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But that concert, that Back to the Trap Tour, March 29th. Okay, that's when it's happening. Make sure you follow Puro Humo and Firme, all right? Appreciate you guys. Thank you for being sponsors. After this song, this is the next song. And then after that will be the last song, and we'll get into the slow jam of the day. This one's it. This one is it. Okay, I thought it was one more. Well, actually, there is one more. It's a slow jam. Okay? Okay? I just didn't listen right. I thought he was going to play two more songs. But we appreciate you guys. Thank you for tuning in.
Yeah, thank you.
Yes. Can't wait for tomorrow. Working Women's Wednesday mix.
I will be working.
Oh, yes. So that life of working woman. And working men, too. And DJ I-Rock working all day, every day. Not me, I take breaks in between.
Still, that'd be nice, right? Still work, doesn't hard.
That's what you do when I'm retired. When you're retired.
Must be nice.
You know, and you could wear a Rolex. Hey, I'm there, bro. I love it. Let's get it done, baby. DJ Rock Live in the mix. It's a bootleg one, though. Don't worry about it. back with that one. I haven't heard that one in forever.
I'm in mean, with you.
Señores.
Wearing your chones, your He-Man chones.
Not a He-Man.
Yeah. I don't wear chones.
What?
Hey, hey.
Go one time. What? What?
No, hombre, I got
it. Get it, go.
Boy, Biggie Paul used to wear them chones. He-Man and She-Ra wore his chones.
And She-Ra. Not She-Ra, but She-Ra. That's the West. That's the West Side, baby.
Hey.
West Side is the best side. Tomorrow, National Scribble Day. That's kind of time. Scribble is like when I rock raps, you know what I mean?
Solo.
National Little Red Wagon Day. You remember having a Little Red Wagon?
Yes.
No, I remember the Little Pony.
Little Pony? You had a Little Red Wagon?
Yes.
I couldn't fit in it, but yeah. My chunky butt.
With the chirach on this?
Uh-huh, yeah. How you know?
I already know.
National Spanish Paella Day.
You had the Ninja Turtle chones too, right?
Paella. I remember. What?
You had the Ninja Turtle chones too.
But that was way before my time, way.
Oh.
I didn't have underoos growing up.
No?
No, I don't know. Oh. I had tidy brownies.
Oh.
Okay. They used to be white, and then they turned brown. I don't know why.
Mommy.
Jingle skitters. All right. You know what? Wait.
I threw you off.
No. Let's get a new sponsor, okay?
Right now?
Let's get a new... Who wants to sponsor this part of the show? So if you got a business right now, holla at us, and we'll sponsor this part of the show, okay?
Okay.
$199.99 a month. It's $2,000 a month. No, I'm just kidding. Let us know if you want to be a sponsor. That way we can, you could be exclusive to the slow jam of the day.
Way.
You missed it, Mari.
She always misses
it. Keeping on it.
Damn it. So if you know anybody, like say has a small business, we'll take a large business. It doesn't matter. But let us know. That way we can,
holler at us. Holler.
Yeah. We can throw them on in the mix here. You know,
I'll be loving you all my life. Because Jose put on there, I'll be loving you all my life.
You got me. I was ready for you to finish the song.
Oh.
Just kidding. All right. So what you got for us today for the Soul Jam, Way?
Something that we haven't played, so I just picked it.
You're the man. Hmm. Marty, thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Yes, we appreciate you. And when do we look forward to seeing you again?
I will be probably Friday.
Friday?
Probably Friday.
I'll have that right up ready.
IROC, thank you for your hand skills, sir.
You're welcome, sir.
We'll see you in the morning, 9 a.m. sharp.
Thank you for your pasote looks.
Hala. Solo. your glasses need to be thicker. But thank you, guys, especially the listeners. We appreciate you, Taco Radio fam. Let me leave you with the slow jam of the day.
Got it.
What you got for us, bro?
He said, Primo, Mari, top. Fire? What? Oh, you're fired.
I understand.
Somebody got fired.
That's why I did it right this time.
No, she's not, primo.
I did it right this time.
I am HR. All right, guys. Have a blessed day. We'll see y'all mañana.
Bye.
Submit.